Audio's holding steady.
Hear proud angels pick in their wages of love at this throne. Cast all tomorrow.
Engage! Let's do it! Let's march on a tyrant. Arm you've ever seen, and probably ever will.
I am.
Word from the Exarch. All is set on his side, and we may proceed when ready.
Well, we have sufficient stone for our needs.
Likewise, preparations for the imbuing have been made according to thine exacting instructions.
Then you need only say the word.
Let us begin. See that everyone is in position. We shall catch Vorthri, mountain and all.
Okay. Son! Go!
Ha ha! Yes, yes! You've not lost your touch, you clever old bugger!
Well done. He needs a hand. Endure! You can do it! You can do it, big guy. Come on.
Do you see what they're doing? If its hands are damaged, it won't be able to cling to the mountain. Oh, you, this was a terrible idea.
Shh. Vorthri marshals the Eaters to his defense. This was only to be expected.
Pry them off.
We must try and draw as many of them down to the ground as possible. It may not be enough, but we have no other choice. Is that?
It might be.
Titania! Yes! Yes!
Heartless thing, Arsene. It's cold and cruel and heartless.
Sorry, I didn't.
In times of need, we express ourselves. Unfortunately, fine, but the final battle joined without so much as a whisper of our name.
I'm sorry. I forgot. I didn't think you guys gave a shit. Yes!
Yes, we may also have said that we fey folk have no interest in the
story. Yes, you exactly! You said that too!
But if our adorable sapling had come crying to us for help, we would of course have flown to his aid. Of course we would. What are we to do then?
Sorry!
No. You assholes face the fey arc.
We are so very, very sad. You will
Jesus Christ!
Cheer us up again!
Bye! Never mind, Titania's got it. It's fine. Yes, my son! Go! Yeah! Four arms? How many arms do you have?
This I did not expect.
No.
But I will gladly accept the help.
Right.
I
okay, good.
Send word to your Stoler and the others. Join them at the foot of Mount Gulg and be ready to make the ascent.
Yep. Okay. I completely forgot about Titania! Okay! Let's rock! Okay! I have no time for you. I have a demigod to kill. Actually, I might as well pop this $3,000 coffee. It's only gonna... Well, actually, what would do the most for me? About the same, really. Ooh, crit chance. More crits, you say? We need them all! Nope, I have no time for you. I'm gonna fell a demigod! Ashtola! It worked! So, there's that. Is holding steady. Let's go. That's when there's a rotten egg. Come on. I'm excited. I don't know why everyone's all stirring and shit. This is the coolest place we've ever been yet. Oh yeah. Oh yeah! Mount Gulg. So, until that time is met, let's craft. Be right back! I gotta turn in some leather. No, that is not a euphemism! Oh! I never knew where the company coffer was. I'd gladly contribute if it means getting better housing. Because this gold is largely rotting in my inventory. I don't have a plan for it. Gava! Here's some toad. Toad! Toadskin to Amar? Where the hell's Amar? Well, here's your toad leather. Uh-huh. Gava! It is done. Alright, so it's a 4-person event. So I'm guessing the boss is not ridiculous. We fought Storga with 4 people. Although Storga was ridiculous. Oh, we get to learn Bothry's true name. I might actually shit a brick if his name is some amalgamation of the letters in Donald J. Trump. It would make perfect sense. And if FF14 didn't do it, I'll do it. Like, that's going in the next D&D adventure. I think these are the ones we don't have yet, because we got silver magnifiers. Cool stuff. Meld! Let's imbue it with crap that we can't imbue. What is full soul bond? Fuck! Okay. Cool!
highest level of shit that we can facture. Can I get Beast Sinew from Gava? No, not you. Give me just 99 Beast Sinew. We'll be fine. I have a plan. Prometemos de calidad. Yo soy Greg! Fuck. Fuck. Hell is fish glue. Fuck! Fuck! Good as it gets. Gata! There's no space in the inventory, so we will offload all of this shit. Well. Oh, Ravonna! We love Ravonna's theme. high on... Oh, the better of Anna's theme! Actually, Hand That Gives the Rose is anus compared to Unbending Steel. High on high, I stand, gazing down to see the endless garden awaiting me. Red bloometh the rose of conviction, red bloometh the rose of hate, red bloometh the rose of conquest, firmly bound to its fate. Thank you. Chat. It's getting close. It's getting close. Nah, piss, no viewers. Oh, Lord. Shitload of drop frames, lads. That's not good. In fact, it's exceedingly bad. Man, we are on the way safely upper end of this average wait time. Dang. Where's the door? I found the door. Shift to Corpentry, see what I can get done in Corpentry. Actually, did I acquire any crazy-ass ingredients while I was away? Do I have every hole slotted? What can I factor in this tier, if anything? Highest tier thing of anything I could factor was the old goat stick. Baked shoe. No. Better idea. Let's go to Carpenter. My technically highest one. There we go! Fuck! Shit! I can't. I actually can't. Shit! What's wrong with the armory chest? What happened? Insufficient space in the armory chest. In what regard? Fuck! That was embarrassing. Shit! Fuck the what? What is stopping me? What needs to be cleared out of the armory chest? Thank you. God damn. Oops, same. Yeah, let's try to offload some of this fucking bullshit in my inventory. All bows I can safely discard unless they look cool. Which that one does. It looks so fucking cool. The bows I'm going to equip for the foreseeable future will be the last bows. Bay longbow. Those are duplicates. Thank you.
shame. It looked so much cooler, but it's very whack. Here we go. This is what it was all for. Climb the boy! Yes! You've done so well, my son. Just hold on a little longer! Forward! Oh! Wait. Hold on. Party.
So it is you.
Oh!
You will not defile my new paradise!
Fuck you! Chanson! Forward! Oh boy. The opposition is getting fiercer. Okay. Four. Chance on! Die! 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 Second chance on. Goodbye. Forward. Yeah. Eat him up, big guy. Yep. Okay. A lot of hypocrisies. Okay. So, four. We are standing in the back. Let us not stand in the back. Now, boys. Prepare! Yeah! is she? That's terrifying. Okay. This mob actually looks tough, so let's go this. Big bitch. What is she? Ambition. Get ready! Given cruelty. Ready when you are. Here we go! But this is the generic boss theme, not insatiable. Aww. That's right. Alright. I'm aiming. But stupid ass right about them George.
Scurrying about my domain like insects! I will not suffer it!
That's the book! It does not say of aiming, therefore we don't care. Well, here's this. Let's go. Conformity. Conformity. Iron Jaws. Iron Jaws. Iron Jaws. Give me the good shit! Die! Of aiming balls. It's a rock. Stack on my own. Okay. Mother of God! It's a transformer!
dodge. Sending.
I am righteousness, and righteousness will prevail.
Oh, will it?
Can't you do anything by yourself?
Cool. Treasure. Scouting. Damn. Give me the stuff of aiming, damn it! Dying!
Oh boy. Oh, crikey. That's not good at all. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit. Watch his hands, okay. Creature.
Ow! Ow! Fuck!
A lot of fucking stuff happening. Okay. 4, 3, 2, invulnerability ends. Okay. Well, it's coming down to this. Oh man, it is recharging unbelievably fast. Okay.
Stop that, damn you! I don't care what it takes!
Oh, what the fuck? Ow! Come on, Troubadour, here we go! Hold us together, Troubadour. Not gonna like this, you stank bitch!
Die!
Iron George! Oh, shit. What? Oh my lord. Okay, the ads. Stack on, Mayo. Okay. Okay. Iron George. What else is this? Okay. Oh, well, fuck me. Prepare to die! Did I just drop that? No, I can't. Iron George! Prepare! Troubadour! Aw, man. Nobody around to see this. What a shame. Oh well. Man, they pieced real quick. But we still look whack. Nothing will stop that. Oh, player accommodation. Cool. Well, what remains?
The end is near, my friends. We have found Vorthra's hiding place.
Unrepentant villains, will you not be satisfied until you have brought disaster down upon your own heads?
By your wickedness, you stand against your ceaseless conflict. Had you only trusted fate to me, there would have been for all.
Oh, really?
You could have lived this bliss in my eternal paradise, free from the burdens of conscience and purpose.
A living death.
Peace assumes many forms, and I do not doubt that you considered yours well worth the cost. I was even prepared to believe that the end might justify the means.
But no.
Ignorant as I was, I had hoped that you might mend your ways and join hands with us, that we might strive together for the happiness of all.
But
no more. Your actions cannot be reconciled with your words. Peace for all, you say? Yet when you were threatened, your first act was to sacrifice your own people in order to save yourself. If your paradise can be rebuilt so long as you alone survive, it exists not for the people. It exists solely for your twisted pleasure.
Hear me, Vorthri. The people won't submit to your will, for we each have our own. I made a promise to a noble soul, a woman who saw fit to entrust me with her legacy, and I mean to keep it. Everyone who stands with us has something precious, something that they cherish and would die to protect. They know their own hearts. They know what they want for this world. And by lending their strength to our cause, they have spoken. No matter how hard you may try to bend the world to your will never yield!
Silence! Not another word!
You come. Presume to lecture me, insolent worms. You will learn your place.
With my true powers awakened, I will expunge you like the filth you are. Your demise will serve as a reminder to all that I am the Zenith of mankind and Sin-Eater both, chosen to rule over creation by right of transcendence. My very existence is virtuous. I am perfect, immaculate.
He seems disinclined to grant us an audience.
But loves to force his spiel on us. As though we're the only ones
Find
around
Vorthri.
To listen.
We will hold the Eaters here.
Okay.
Come, let's finish this.
Immaculate. It's all come to this. Let's drink more coffee. Traversing the body of the giant Talos, born of the collective hopes of the realm's peoples, you have carved a path to Vorthri's sanctuary. There you corner the unrepentant Vorthri, who declares his intent to expunge you and rule over creation as an immaculate being. At struggle's end, will man live a waking dream in a false paradise, or will he live a painful existence in a harsh reality, yet free to follow his own heart? Beneath a blazing sky, the battle for the fate of the world will unfold. Rock. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay! Hell yeah! So I'd like to see. Let's get him. Let's fucking get him. I've zoomed out as far as I can go. I have as much information as I can have.
Are you so determined to die? One last chance, villain!
Innocence.
Bow down and acknowledge your king! Your god!
Go fuck yourself. Innocence, my ass! Oh! Foe 20, nice! Hurts, don't it, motherfucker? Hayek! Fuck.
What? What is this?
Whoa!
I shall embrace this.
Whoa. It's quite hot. Okay.
It's hot.
Okay. Eyes, they said. Okay.
Feel my breath.
Take it on water.
Oh boy!
Feel my breath.
No.
Ah! Die!
Can I get that sweet, sweet res? Or, oh no, I can't. Just a little, sir. Little, sir. Oh boy. Converge? Oh, we still exist. Fuck you. No. I'm gonna make you suffer. Like, suffer for real, motherfucker. Oh boy. These are irregular. Okay. Arrgh! Check it off. Check it off. Oh god! Oh god! Hey! What the hell? Oh my god. She's taking on water. Iron Josh! Prepare! Dangerous Minna! Patch up! Oh boy! Oh no, no overlapping.
Oh crap! Get away in time. Oh no! Shit. Oh, we lost both the healers. I think that's a wipe. That's a wipe. Going for it.
Know your place. Know your place.
Oh, it's a one person lineup. Oh boy. Onward. Round two. George. Okay, weird shit. Safe. The grip of the Iron George. This is actually taking our water. Troubadour. Okay, good. Oh! Okay. You arsehole. Okay, good. Stack up. We still exist. Fuck you. This damage song out. Oh boy. Okay. We get less time to dodge. Oh boy! I still exist! Fuck you! I still exist!
Oh,
fuck. Oh, how am I still here? Okay, good, good. 4, 5, 6 damage. Okay, good, good, good. Next chance on. Okay. Troubadour. Oh, I still exist. Not by much, though. Fire charge. Next chance on. We're gonna end this. Nature's Mitter, keep us going. Okay, okay. Ah! Oh boy. Die! Die! Powerful. Get bent. Well, there was that. Did we do it? Did we in fact get the Josh done? It was. So sure.
Father told me that I am hope. I am righteousness. That I am a god. That is why I was born as man and sin eater both. I kept the people safe. They respected me. Worship. How can this be? I should be the one looking down at you.
But you're not. I'm gonna eat your essence now. Farewell, last of the Light Wardens.
I'm genuinely surprised to see your essence is this luminous. What an asshole you were. A fitting prize. Well, if my essence were to destabilize, now's the time. I have eaten every Light Warden.
Look! The sky!
Fools! Were it not for my decisive action, the whole city would have been overrun, razed to the ground. Yet they dare to complain about casualties? Spare me. I'll wager they were put up to it by those wretches who seek to usurp me. They're stirring up the citizenry. But if they think I will yield to the likes of them, they are gravely mistaken.
To be subjected to such deplorable treatment, such ingratitude. You have my sympathies, sir. You do so much good for this city, and you could do so much more were you not surrounded by fools.
Who are you? You're not supposed to be in here.
My apologies for the intrusion. But I come bearing a proposal, one that will ensure the longevity of your reign. But give me the word, sir, and I will bring hither a Light Warden. By giving its power to the babe within your lady wife's womb, we shall create a transcendent being. A king to rule over all. And as sire to the king, your authority will never again be in question.
Amazing. Before my Vorthry, they behave as docile pets. With this gift, my line shall be guaranteed power for perpetuity. We shall rule the whole world.
By all means, sir. United under Yulmor's banner, men will cease fighting and abandon their ambitions. Thus, they will grow fat and complacent, and in their sloth, seal your supremacy.
Ah. You son of a bitch. You play both sides, so you always come out on top. Ah!
Oh, here it comes. Great!
Are you alright?
No, stay obviously!
Twelve for Fend. He cannot contain the light. He's beginning to turn. Orionje, if you've aught up your sleeve, now is the time. It's changing back.
The combined power of every Light Warden is too terrible a burden for any one soul to bear. And so I shall relieve you of it.
What? Why? Wait.
you doing?
It'll tear you apart.
I will channel this profusion of power to the Crystal Tower and use it to travel to other worlds.
Hey, what? Why?
As I have dreamed of doing ever since I first learned of their existence.
What?
Who would choose to remain here in this dying realm when they might go elsewhere and begin anew?
You son of a bitch!
And thus did I use you.
You son of a bitch.
No.
What?
I don't believe you. It doesn't make sense.
Fuck you, dude.
Damn you. We won't let you do with him as you please.
Do not interfere.
If he doesn't, this world explodes.
Please, I beseech you all, let him go.
Fine. Fuck it.
You knew of this, Uriange. Tis all a fiction. Such vaguely defined acts of teleportation stand no chance of success. The Exarch will never live to see another world, as he knows only too well.
Then, what does he mean to do?
He means to take the light with him into the rift, where he will die. From the beginning, he intended to sacrifice himself to save our friend and Norvrent.
At Journey's End, an opportunistic thief makes off with the hero's prize. A paltry way to end a chapter, I concede. Yet your tale will continue, and my role in it will scarcely be remembered.
Guys. I'm powerless to stop him right now. Are you sure there's no other way?
Worry not. Whatever should become of me, I will be happy and free. Safe in the knowledge that I have played my part.
Rocketeer. Would I that we met under different Rocketeer. It's been a while. Thank you. Farewell.
Thank you for fighting for this world, for believing.
Yeah.
Fare you well, my friend, my inspiration.
See ya.
Only those who possess the royal eye of the Alagaan Imperial line are capable of controlling the Crystal Tower. Such individuals do not exist in the First.
Yep.
Therefore, in all likelihood, the Exarch arrived here with the Tower. This much I had surmised, yet I could not discern his grand scheme.
Oh, now that you've got it.
That he went through all this trouble for the sake of a single hero. It's almost admirable in its absurdity.
You fucking son of a bitch.
Alas, it is not your grand scheme that will succeed, but ours.
You bastard!
Stay put. Your friend is still alive, but whether he remains so depends on you.
Worm. insect.
What a disappointment you turned out to be.
Spineless ingrate.
I placed my faith in
you. Fuck you.
Let myself believe that you could contain the light. But look at you now. Halfway to becoming a monster. You are unworthy of my patronage.
I got your monster right here, motherfucker. Let me out. See what I fucking do.
I am an Asian. My heart's sole desire is to usher in the great rejoining. 100 years ago, I entrusted my comrade Logriff with the task of increasing Light's sway over this world. This we sought to do by manipulating heroes. When that failed to achieve the desired result, I created Vorthry. Thanks to your meddling, that too has ended in failure.
What was your true purpose in approaching us?
By your 12, boy, have I not told you before that everything I said was the truth? You were specimens by which I might gauge man's potential as it stands. I genuinely had an interest in you. Genuinely considered taking you on as allies.
Past tense.
Provided he could contain and control the light. If not, then he. And by extension, you would be of no use to me. 'Twas as simple as that.
So, we've been found wanting. How disheartening. But even had we fulfilled your conditions, there was no guarantee that we would cooperate. What then?
Keep you right back here.
Then I simply kill you all.
Yep.
At the very least, it would restore the world to the way it was before you went about trouncing Lightwardens willy-nilly. Suffice it to say, it would be most inconvenient to have all that light taken away. And I would be lying if I were to claim his actions didn't have me worried.
Oh my god! Oh shit.
You still retain your form and your senses. But you have all but become a sin eater. Whether you will it or no, your mere existence will serve to engulf the world in light. Those in your company will likewise turn into sin eaters, and in time you will succumb to your base instincts and hunt innocents to feast on their sweet, sweet ether.
What if I pull us both into the void?
Those few with the will left to fight may rise up against you. But before your absolute might, they will quickly know despair.
There is no hope. We are finished. Mankind is finished.
Ah, the irony.
Fuck you.
What Vorthry achieved through bliss, you achieved through despair. But I have overstayed my welcome. I shall look forward to seeing you bring the world to its knees, hero.
Exarch!
I have naught to show for all the time and effort I invested in you. He is a small token for my troubles. I did not expect that I could learn aught from man. But I may yet learn something from all the knowledge he had hoarded for his precious hero.
Fuck!
I pity you, I do. Your friends are now your foes. If you do not kill them, they will kill you. When it all becomes too much to bear, seek me out at my abode in the dark depths of the Tempest. There, you may complete your descent into madness with some dignity, far from prying eyes.
Oh.
Till then, I bid you farewell. Eater.
am I anything other than a Sin Eater? What the hell happened?
Ah, finally.
What is going on?
After you collapsed, Emmett's self vanished. Then Reen did what she could to stay the raging of the light within your body. Thanks to her, you're still you, but she's only delayed the inevitable. You're not going to like what you see, but you still need to see it.
Shit sticks. Fuck.
Like this all over. The whole of Norvrat is shrouded in light again. And it's because of you and the power you absorb from the Wardens. No one knows but your friends. When they carried you down from the mountain, they told everyone waiting below that they didn't understand why the light had returned. And now they're out there trying to allay the people's fears while searching for a way to save you. If you're well enough to be up, you're well enough to get some fresh air. Better that than stewing in here. Go on. Go.
How long is the stream going on? Might have to take a break and rebroadcast. Only 2 hours, or not quite 2 hours yet. I can go a little longer. Let's... anything can be done. Thank you. Peloton so much. Oh, I could have warped on the ether. Oops. Audio, I can't guess why it's doing that. I'm not gonna check Discord in the off chance it's lewd. So Still whack.
The people of this city have spirit, I'll give them that. They've not lost the will to fight. I can imagine how torn you must feel, looking at that sky. Knowing what it means to everyone. And that you're responsible.
Yeah. We need to rub it in. I'd rather they knew. Just have them out. Have it
if
out
you're thinking
them.
Of coming clean, don't. It might make you feel... in a corner, and there doesn't seem to be any obvious way out. But that doesn't mean it's over. However hopeless it seems, you haven't lost yet. I remember looking up at the sky like this before. It was after we realized we were responsible for the flood. When we resolved to journey to the source by taking our own lives. One last sacrifice. One last fight. There were times in the years and decades that followed when I wondered if we might not have been better off just letting the rejoining happen. That we'd made one last mistake. But seeing that giant Talos stir to life cured me of any doubts I still had. Always, always we took the burden of fighting upon ourselves. That's what heroes do, isn't it? And so we never had the chance to see anything like that. Our people coming together as one. To think that their hope still burned so bright. That they were still so eager to live, they would lift up their fellows, one on top of the other, till they reached the sky. No. We made the right decision. And I can finally feel proud of the part we played in helping this world survive.
Yeah, well, I'm not there yet, guy.
Well, come on then. As I thought, what happened between us was no coincidence. My story may be finished, but the fates have gifted me a minor role in yours. I expected as much the moment I realized you could hear me. But it's hard not to doubt yourself when you're the man who caused the flood. I was afraid to do anything more than watch for fear of making things even worse. But no longer. After all, the path I once walked is now yours to finish. For what it's worth, I cast my lot with yours. If you need a push, I'll be right there behind you. If you lose control, I'll do my best to stop you. So, let us be about it, hero.
Josh remains on.
Oh, I was worried you were up here all alone, brooding and fretting and wallowing in your woes. But look at you, grinning at nothing like a pollen-drunk pixie.
You can't see.
Look at what you've done to your ether. It's a mess. And you have cracks running all through that pretty soul of yours.
Or why aren't you wreathed in the regalia of the Feyarch?
My poor little sapling. Whatever am I to do with you? Shall I yield up my throne? You could claim it. Cut ties with the mortal world. Hide away in the castle. Fix the problem, but would it really matter? If any pesky heroes come calling with steel and magic, all of Ilmeg will rise up in your defense. My crown and scepter are yours, if you want them.
This whole enterprise was to stop me becoming a
Oh, don't give me that look! Of course I knew before I asked that you'd never ever heed such a wicked suggestion.
I see.
And besides, what would become of my precious and ephemeral flower? Oh, my dear beloved sapling, you are lost, confused, and have precious little time to gather your wits. Your kind is always so preoccupied with what lies ahead, and so we muddle your vision with fog and glamour. But such trickery is easy to see through. Stand very, very still. Think not of where you need to go, but where you are right now at this moment, at this time, in this place. Our cairn of crystal. From shadowed hood he watched you go, his ruby eyes with warmth aglow. See yourself as he saw you, and that shall be the clearest clue. You stand in his garden, dear sapling. Ask his flowers what they know, and you will surely find an answer. But what will you do with it, I wonder? I'll be watching and waiting. Waiting and watching.
Let's call it a break. The stream was not an easy one. And fool I was to think anything would be so simple this late in the game. I'll be coming back with more later today. We're kind of at the point where I need to see how this ends. I'll see you soon.